this way, it will just refresh your face. It'll make you feel relaxed and relaxed and relaxed and relaxed. That way you used to dab and dab and dab and dab and dab and dab under the eye, just along the bottom. And now we're gonna go underneath. Yes, there we go. Okay, ready? I'm gonna gently go here on I'm gonna go underneath each eye like so, okay? And I will just gently. There you go, gentle. Okay. So push that one out. This is the one we're gonna use, and I like to just gently blend it in, okay? And make sure I get. Okay, last call for makeup. Who hasn't got their makeup done yet? The production is going to be starting very, very soon. So if you haven't gotten your makeup done, come and see me. And let me tell you, oh, you haven't had your makeup done yet, have you? Come on, sit down, relax. And I see you are the star of this production. I am so, so excited for you. And it is my pleasure to do your makeup. I cannot wait to get your makeup done. You don't need much help, but of course this is a production and you need to have the makeup on for the show, so. And concentrate on what you need to do for your production. As I do all your makeup for you, I'll do your eyes, I'll do your lips, I'll do your cheeks, and I will cover anything that needs to be covered on your face, okay? So just sit back and relax. Let me do all the work. If you don't mind, I would obviously like to do a little quick cleansing where I'll gently wipe off the face just in case there's any kind of old makeup or anything. Is that okay? So this is the first time you had the lead in the production. I'm so excited for you. So I'm gonna gently just wipe off your face. These are very gentle cleansing wipes where I will gently wipe off your nose and your forehead and your entire face, okay? So, okay. Gently, very gently. You don't want to push too hard or pull too hard on the skin. And we'll do your nose. My dog can't think she's having a nightmare. They let me bring her on set because she's special. because people tend to have a little bit of oil on their nose and their forehead, so we want to make sure all this is off of there. Very, very nice. Very nice. You have beautiful, beautiful skin, I have to say that. Let me get your chin, because on the chin, you know, that gets a little bit of oily too. So, very nice. You look so good. Without makeup, you don't need any, honestly, but it's part of the show, right? So are you so excited and excited and excited and excited? I am. Do you mind if I touch up your eyebrows just a little bit? Unfortunately, we all need a little bit of a touch up once in a while, right? This is my trusty little manicure kit. I take it everywhere I go. So I'll be using that. And I have my trusty brush set here, which you will see. Isn't this such a nice set? I could use all these on you. I don't have to, but I could. They're soft. Very, very soft. This one I'll use for your eyebrows. But it comes with a beautiful set of brushes. Be using this too, okay? What an exciting day this is. It really is. So if you don't mind, I'm going to gently pluck and pluck and pluck any unwanted eyebrows, okay? It doesn't look too bad. Okay, so here's what I'll be using. If you don't mind, let me give it a quick little brush just to even it out so I can see where I have to. And I'll just gently glide over, glide and glide and glide over each side. That way I could get them even. And if there's any unwanted, I could pluck them. Ready? We want to even it out just a little bit here. Very nice. Very. Okay. So if you don't mind, I'm going to pluck and pluck and pluck. Ready? You know what a beautiful person you are. So beautiful. Okay, I think that we have done a great job here. Yeah, eyebrows can be a hassle to keep up with, but just come sit me, I'll take care of it for you, okay? Now, once again, I'm going to gently brush and brush. Make sure that they're good, okay? Ready? Oh yeah. They look perfect. They look so, so perfect. this is a very nice case to carry around, you know, for your brows, for your nails. It could come in handy. It has scissors. Very durable. Look at this. Isn't that nice? So, let me just take this little fan brush here. I'm going to brush. Just in case any little eyebrow hairs fell on your face, okay? I don't see any, but they could be small and hiding. So we're gonna brush them off. Cause next we're gonna apply some foundation. But first I wanna add, there we go. If you don't mind, I have a little bit of a refreshing spray that I wanna add to your face before I add your foundation. This way, it will just refresh your face. It'll make you feel relaxed and relaxed and relaxed and relaxed. And you'll just be able to sit back and just shut your eyes. Let me do all the work and think of nothing but relax more, okay? So, it's just a secret. Quickly, and then we'll continue on, okay? So shut your eyes. Okay, how does that, isn't that so refreshing? I can tell you it has lots of minerals. She's been here all day with me. She comes with me every day when I do everybody's makeup for the production, so. Okay. I do have my nice makeup bag here with my goodies in it. Little pocket here. Got some extra brushes. There's a zipper here. We can just zip open and have it ready to go. As you see, it is loaded with all kinds of goodies in there to help you with your makeup. So we have that. I also have my other little trusty bag. It has a nice zipper to help hold things in there. Like so. These all come in handy. So I have this one too. So, and in here I have some liquid foundation, which I'm gonna use with you. And I do have a sponge. So it would just be really, really gentle and gentle. We're going to make sure we get in this area very well and under the eyes. Because we want to make sure that you are covered very, very well. So here's what we're going to use. And you just need a little bit. You don't need a lot. So we're going to put a little bit on here. Now what I'm going to do next is I'm going to take this brush here. It's very, very soft. Look at this. Look at that. Does that look so soft? It's almost like velvet. That is so soft. And if you don't mind, I'm going to gently blend it a little bit more throughout the little bit of problem areas that we all have. And just blend. And just make sure everything is put in very well, okay? Ready? There we go. There we go. Get that chin real well. Yes, and the nose. There we go. Get that nose. Yes. Now we're going to kind of blend around the forehead too. And if you shut your eyes, I'm going to gently brush over your eyes like so. Is that okay? That this is such a soft brush. I love it. It's so, so soft. I love that brush so much. Okay. I got so many choices for you to choose from, but actually, let me first do one thing. We're going to start with your eyes, but first we will put a little bit of just cover up, because I notice you have a little bit of darkness here, and I'm going to take and I'm going to lighten it up just a little bit. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this brush and I'm going to take like the white here, and I'm going to gently just a little bit to lighten it up, just a little bit. Even though we did the cover up and stuff, you're still a little dark underneath there, okay? So, and this comes in a set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, from lighter to a darker shade. And we're gonna use this lighter one on you. And like I said, gently. Have that problem with a little bit of darkness under our eyes. So there we go. What do you think? I think you look perfect, perfect, perfect. There we go. So now for the eyes, to finish the eyes. Like I said, I have a lot of different things. They haven't put a certain style that you had to have. So I'm just going to bring out some different eyeshadows. We could go more natural or smoky or whatever you want. Or I have a new eyeshadow. We could use, here is the name of the eyeshadow. I don't know if you can see that. But this is what it looks like inside. We have these beautiful, beautiful colors. We could deal with these ones, or we can go with more natural or smoky. They haven't said, because your character in the production, it doesn't matter how your makeup looks. They just want you to be made up. Which would you rather use? More natural or smoky? Would you want to go a little more? You want to go a little more pizzazz? Okay. We'll use this one then, okay? So, let me see. You're kind of wearing, but you know, we can mix, and we can mix and match if you'd like. Would you like to mix and match? Okay. Because you saw, okay, you saw some pinks here, and you have pink here. So you kind of want to mix it up a little bit. Okay, so which one do you like on this? This pink here? Okay, that's what it looks like. Isn't that nice and shiny? That'd be good for here. Do that one there. And then we have this one. Oh yeah, that has a pretty, pretty color in there. Oh, this is gonna look fantastic. You have such a good eye for makeup, you do. Then we have these beautiful colors. Look at this. So how would you like to do that? So we're gonna use the glittery one towards the top, like so. Here, let me give a little brush out here. So, we are going to use the glittery one here, and then you want this one along the bottom here, like so, right? And a little bit coming underneath like this. Okay, I can do that. And you want to blend it in between with this one, like here in the middle, and then the glittery on top. Oh, that's gonna look so good. That's gonna look so good. So first we'll start with this one, like you said. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna gently do a line on the bottom of your eye going across like this. Then I'm gonna gently go underneath like so, like this. Okay. That, look at that color, is that not stunning? That is so stunning, that really is. So let me go under your eye. Look at that, isn't that so pretty? Now the other one, just along the bottom. Yeah. Just along the bottom. Now we're gonna go underneath. Wow, that's perfect. That is so perfect. Let me just take my little trusty brush. We're gonna brush this off. And gently go through the crease in the middle of the eyelid, like so, on both eyes, just gently, like that. Okay. So here we go. Are you ready? There we go. I mean, you are wearing a lot of pink today, so it's gonna just all blend together. So there we go. Wow, you're looking good. Really. So we're done with this one. So we're gonna shut it up. Get to the nice glittery one, which I think is so pretty too. So we have it here. Here it is. And you want to use this glittery one on the end. So let's see how that looks. Oh my gosh, look at that. Isn't that stunning? So I'm going to take this and I'm going to brush it all across the top here on both your eyes. Just go over it gently like so, okay? is just so stunning, honestly. It really is. Oh my gosh. There you go. Wow. You know what? You look good. And then once again, I'll run it over the brush. Like so. And if you do not mind, I would like to gently take my smaller fan brush, this smaller one right here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to gently brush over your eyes, very gently, to get any excess eyeshadow off. And I'll brush a little bit down here, like so. Okay, ready? Gentle. Everything is done gently. There you go. You look good. You really did. Now I do have for the eyes these wonderful, wonderful pencils. Now these pencils are dual pencils where they're for eyes and they're for the lips. So with your eyes, you could pick one. Then later when we do your lips, you could pick one for that too, okay? So is there a special color you want to go? Do you want to go with a darker pink? Do you want to go with a lighter pink? Or we also have a black too. And if you want something a little different, we could add a little purple in there. Whatever you want to add, teal. We have silver. You want to do silver? I think that's going to be neat. And I honestly think the silver will blend in beautifully with the eyes. So here, I will show you, okay, what it looks like. Here you go. And I just think that will add a little bit of a glimmer to your eyes. Don't you think so? I think so. I really do. I really think that that's going to look really good. You know. Okay. So, I'm going to gently go here on each eye, okay, like so. Then I'm going to go underneath. Looks really good. That was a great idea. I'm glad that you thought of that. I think that that goes really good. So, we'll bring these back later when I'm ready to do your lips again. But I think they are wonderful. They are off the SuperFly collection that you could use for eyes or for lips. And I think that's a great idea. So you don't have to carry two separate ones. You could carry one of each color. And that way, even as gold, as this beautiful green. It's just really stunning. A lavender as well as a dark purple, that would have been nice too, but I think that silver definitely adds a little bit of pizzazz and pizzazz and pizzazz. So, we are going to set this aside. And I'm one for brushing, so let me brush just to make sure. If you do not mind, I would love, I'd like to do your lashes. Is that okay? It is. Great. I have this wonderful little brush here that I am going to take, and I will just gently do, and I will go under your eye like so. Okay. like the birds are singing outside. Such a beautiful day. Soon it'll be time for the show to start, and I'm excited because I'm going to stay and watch it, you know that. So, okay. Now, what are we going to do next? Let's add a little bronzer. What do you think? Just some bronzer to bronze out some of the shiny areas still. Okay. Okay. We have this beautiful, beautiful bronzer that I'm going to use on you. Oh my gosh, is that not wonderful? I love, look at this, look at that. So, take this brush right here and I'm going to gently bronze you up in this area. And then I'm gonna kinda get just a couple a little bit of bronzer. I'm gonna get your nose like so a little bit too. Okay, ready? There you go. Down the sides of your nose. There we go. Okay, a little bit more on your cheeks. And if you don't mind, I'd like to do a little bit here on you, okay? Okay, ready? Very nice. You look really good. So we're gonna shut this up. That'll be the end of this one. We are gonna gently brush off this makeup. And this is good to do in between until you get them washed to get some of that excess makeup off of there. So, I'm going to do some blush here. And I have a couple sets here. We're going to see which set is best for you. So, let's see. I'm thinking this one right here. What do you think? Do you like that one? You do? Beautiful colors in it, yeah. So here it is. This is the one we're talking about. Look, oh yeah. But it's gonna be just very, very light. Very, very light coverage. Because you have all the bronzing and stuff and you really don't need it. So, we are going to take the brush. Brush. Dup, 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 dup. See, look at that. That is pretty. We're gonna gently ready? It'll be very light, I promise. There you go. Gentle, gentle. Gentle, gentle. Very gentle. There we go. Yes, you look great. I'm very happy with the colors we've picked, and you're looking stunning. I mean, you were stunning before we started. They're very nice colors. You know, you have some other shades on here that are just really, really nice. You have some more of a natural too. Those are nice. There you go. I love that so much. So once again, if you don't mind, I'd like to gently brush any excess. Want to be perfect for you. being the star of the production. So, next, we're going to look at some lipstick, where we'll gently apply some lipstick, okay? I have some beautiful, beautiful colors here. Here's, I'll show you the back. Might be easier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Look at those colors. What do you think of these? Do you like these ones? Is there one in there you like most? This one? Beautiful color. Look at that. Look at that color. Very, very stunning. I'll gently put some on your lips, like so. And then I'm going to take this little brush here, and I'll take and I'll make sure that it's put on there correctly, like so. Okay? You ready? That is a beautiful color. You are looking fantastic. Yes. Very nice. So if you don't mind, I'd like to take this little brush and I'd like to just gently blend it in. Okay? And make sure I get every part of your lip. Okay? Ready? So. Is perfect. I mean, you look so perfect. I think that you look amazing. Next, we're going to do a little bit of lip liner too, okay? I'm just making sure I get any excess powder. Once again, we are back at the lip liners. I have such a nice selection for you to pick from. Or if you want, I could pick. It's up to you. Do you see anything that you like here? You like this one right here? There we go. You look amazing. You look amazing. Now I do have a little bit of gloss here that I would like to add to, if you don't mind. Just add a little bit of shimmer and shine to your lips, okay? See? It's more of just for shine, nothing else. Your lips look good. So when you have that kissing scene, they're gonna look good for that. No problems, right? And when you do the kissing scene, all the makeup and the lipstick is smudge proof, so you don't have to worry that it's gonna come off during the scene. Stunning. You look absolutely stunning. Yeah, you're ready to go. Your hair looks really good too. Whoever did your hair did a wonderful, wonderful job. So, I want to thank you so much for allowing me to do your makeup for your wonderful, wonderful production tonight. So, I use these brushes. Came in handy. I love them. I'm going to take this once again and I'm going to brush your eyebrows because all that wiping with the brush. There we go. We are perfect. Perfect. Makeup. Like so. I have my trusty eye nail kit and eyebrow kit. I know that you're going to do such a great job. I hope that everything goes so, so wonderful for you. And I know it will because you just are so good at acting. Your makeup looks stunning. Your hair looks stunning. You look stunning. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for allowing me to do your makeup. Sit here for a few minutes.